Palliative care is a very good program. It focuses, of course, on the addressing the patient's pains and other discomfort, and improving the quality of the life of the patient while he or she is in that situation. I try to explain it to our brothers and sisters in the community that there is such an available option for us if someone is very sick, that there are specially trained medical personnel to address those issues. But others are scared because they don't really understand what it is all about. Some have misinterpretation that when you are going to palliative care, that's pre-departure area, that you're gonna die soon. I mean, that's misinterpretation, because palliative care is trying to help the patient cope with the pains and the stresses involved in their present situation. And I understand that the best palliative care is the teamwork between the medical profession, the family, the friends, and the community. I've been reading a book by a famous Canadian thinker, Jean Vanier. He said that the key to a better world or a peaceful world is giving equal importance to every human being. Whether I'm a homeless man on Yonge Street, whether I live in a mansion in a millionaire's row, or whether I'm a temporary worker or a high-paid blue-collar job worker, whether I am white or colored or coming from another continent, we are all the same in terms of our importance as human beings. If we are treated that way, I think we will not just limit ourselves to one aspect of palliative care. We will involve the family, we will involve the friends, we will involve the community and the priest, the spiritual component, you know.